soak my hands in others' blood? Am I sick if I wash my hands in others' blood? Am I sick if I drench myself in others' blood? Am I sick if I bathe myself in others' blood? Am I sick? No life, no mind, nothing left inside. Crucifix, take a sip of this potion that be so murderous. These verses ain't for the religious or the weak at heart. I represent the wicked and I'm creeping out from the dark. I got a story to tell, so kiddies listen up well. I've been through hell and I think I know it very well. This ain't no fairy tale, I never had it easy. Constantly harassed and brainwashed into believing. Stealing money for drugs, name it, I've tried it. Slit my wrist for the rush, is this too much to digest? While you were preaching to the needy each and every evening, I was busy bleeding and receiving unholy semen. I'm that heathen always bathing in Christian blood. I'm that heathen blaspheming the Lord above. And I will make you understand what it's like to be me. Count your sanity away, put all your faith in no life, no mind, nothing left inside. Living for a lie. Flesh decaying and rotting. Burnt pages from the Bible surround me. I pick one of the pages up, Proverbs 8:17. I love those who love me, and those who seek me find me. Hard to believe, cause I was seeking and you never loved me. Could it be? Are you imaginary? That would explain everything, but the blinded still never see. Are you proud of me, mommy and daddy? How's it feel to know God can't stand me? I live to blaspheme, you'll never understand me. And neither do the five hired shrinks that examined me. She's fucking crazy and obsessed with death. Look at all of her piercings and death the way she's dressed. Freak, you fucking drunk deserve a knife in your neck for passing such judgment. I can only wish you death. No life, no mind, nothing left inside. Living for a lie. The rain was pouring. I went to a church and stabbed a pastor's heart without a warning. He screamed, child, why would you go and take my life? Stuck my knife deep inside as I saw my fate through his eyes. I dipped my hands into his blood and wiped it on my face. Looked up to the sky, ain't I such a beautiful disgrace? Blood stained with no way to be saved. God doesn't exist, I'd rather have faith than pain. And since pain is all I know, I make the weak bleed slow. Mom and dad said I was nothing, so it's time for me to show what I'm capable of without their bullshit lies. I'm standing up, headstrong, in control of my life. Now, look into my eyes, tell me, do you see love? Of course not, I got no mercy for no one. So if I soak my hands in others' blood, am I sick? Or am I just another sick bitch lunatic? No life, no mind, nothing left inside. Looking for a lie.
God is imaginary.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
God is imaginary.